On February 3, 1959, known as the day the music died, rock and roll pioneers Buddy Holly, Ritchie Valens, and J.P. the Big Bopper Richardson tragically perished in a plane crash near Clear Lake, Iowa, marking a somber moment in music history.